Okay, we made it to Bumping Lake. This is kind of east of Mount Rainier as a reference point for all y'alls. Everybody's kind of getting their tents set up. But yeah, got a pretty nice spot. In a clearing in the trees, kind of away from everybody else. Walking distance from the lake.
Faringa ludovickiana,
which is
a western tanager.
Right there. What does he eat?
It doesn't say.
People?
No one cares about that.
This is our buddy Mark. He's gonna jump off of the spillway.
Alright, well, we paddled out here to Fire Island, and we saw and we saw this island out here, and we're like, this has got to be our island. So we claimed it as our own, George and I being original members.
I'm the ferry guy. I ferry people should cross.
Mm-hmm. You should charge a toll.
I was thinking about it. First trip's free, though.
Yeah, then you gotta pay to get back.
Our little island paradise is pretty awesome.
I love camping. I love camping on a lake. A warm mountain lake. On a warm sunny day. With beer and friends. I wish you were here. How did we make that happen?
You guys are all around me, and I saw a butt.
Whose butt
morning,
did you see?
I saw Garrett's butt. Nice ass, Garrett!
They left. Graceful.
They call me Mountain Goat.
Pretty flowers.
goes there?
Me. Mark, tell me your favorite part about camping.
Dirt everywhere and all your food.
Nice, you like eating dirt, huh? What?
This is a three potter, guys. In case you ever feel like breaking dishes, this is what you do. Yeah!
Perfect. What's your favorite part of camping, Casey?
The bug bites.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Elaborate.
I really like to itch them. Man, I said no beers, no bears in this bar. Look, there's even a fucking sign. You can point this shit up on the wall. It says, no beers, no bears in this bar. It's the bears that come.
You did it in my mouth.
Ian, what's your favorite part about camping?
Brushing my teeth in the morning. It's really great because it freshens you up.
Do you use creek water? Or do you use your own water?
I use my own water and then I rinse off with a little creek water.
Nice.
I think my favorite part about camping is that everybody lets their guard down and just decides to have fun for a weekend, and there's no external distractions like cell phone or computers or television or none of that shit. Everyone just gets fucked up and has fun together.
Very nice.
Yay.
Do you see what he looks like?
Water. Yeah.
Hi, George.
Bye.
Bye.